Probably one of the widest tracks that I've seen up in this area. It's probably like 40, 50 feet wide in areas. And probably at the skinniest point, like 25, 30 feet wide. So it's pretty good. Yeah, just to make it just perfect and dial it in. A couple more jumps and some tunnels for the fans to get into the infield, so they don't have to cross the track. It's probably safer.
It's with ukuleles, crazy Irish monsters that'll bash you with shillelagh.
It's like part beach sand, part clay. Or I don't know if you'd call it clay, but it's got some soil mixed into it. It's not just sand. So, I mean, it's hard to explain it to people that haven't ridden in the dunes out here in Oregon. When you get off into those trees, it's sand mixed with some sort of mulchy dirt. And so it's really good. Like it can withstand as much water as you can put into it. But it retains water pretty well too. Like we watered those sections this morning and they're still wet. So it's good.
horseman, acrobatic jack-o'-lantern, flying like a spaceman. Wearing bathing ape, but I'm on Planet of the Apes. Damn, I'm fucking hungry. Got a high metabolism.
Yeah, I think in the winter, fall, spring, you know, they said that it, you know, I guess the kind of becomes a little bit of a wetlands in the real rainy part of the winter, but, you know, fall, spring, this track probably couldn't be any better, especially with the dirt.